Xanthelasma palpebrarum is one of those skin conditions that can be annoying, but actually, what are they? Xanthelasma typically occurs as a yellowish deposit of fat and cholesterol in and around your eyelids. In the case of Xanthelasma plaque, lipid molecules cluster together and they grow visibly on the surface of your skin. Now, this will often occur in people who suffer from primary and secondary hyperlipidemia. This is where increased lipids display in your bloodstream. Or, in layman terms, your cholesterol, well, it's out of control. As your xanthelasma spreads, it can appear all over your eyelids, starting as small as just 2 millimeters, going all the way up to 40 millimeters in size, and over time, your xanthelasma will keep spreading. Some people find that xanthelasma joins up over time each eyelid and can cover a large singular xanthelasma. Now, we're sure you can see why getting control of your xanthelasma can be so important. So let's be honest, removing it before it becomes much of a problem, it's a great idea. Xanthel is the solution of removing your xanthelasma. It's easy, it's fast. And for more information on what xanthelasma actually is, just press on one of the links below. Thank you.